Ion Andreescu was born February 15, 1850, died October 22, 1882. He was a Romanian painter. He worked alongside artists such as Grigorescu, Alexandru Djuvara, Jean-Baptiste Camille Corot, Jean-François Millet, and Claude Monet. His work was exhibited with the works of better-known painters such as Edouard Manet, Monet, and Pierre Auguste Renoir.